Hey, what's going on, guys? It's right away. Before you guys watch my first Nuke gameplay, I just want to let you guys know that, yes, I do camp a little bit. I'm not going to, you know, sugarcoat it. I'm not going to try cover up. I'll be honest with you guys. I did camp a little bit. And the reason I did that was because I really just wanted to get my first nuclear. I've been trying for a little bit that day, and I just really wanted to get my first nuke. So that's why I kind of camped a little bit. Nonetheless, it was still a pretty entertaining gameplay. Towards the end, I had to pick up a sniper, and I was doing a little sniping kills, and it got a little hectic at the end. But anyway, yeah, hopefully you guys still enjoy the video, and yeah, right away at Upside Out later. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's right away. Today I'm bringing you guys a live commentary on MW2. If you guys didn't know, I have never gotten a nuke or anything in Modern Warfare 2. So this is what I'm gonna be trying to do. I'm gonna try and accomplish of getting my first nuke, and hopefully we get it live. I think that'd be really cool if we get it live, so you guys can see my first reaction. And yeah, I don't know, I just think that'd be really cool. Alright, so I forget what map this is. Invasion? Pretty sure, maybe. If I'm right, then yay. But if I'm not, oh well. Alright. I don't want to camp in that window. Nice. Got that guy. The score streaks I'm running are nice. I want to go down there and get the scavenger packs, but we'll wait. We'll wait it out. Oh, there he is. Nice, just got him. Alright, we have 4 right now. Nice, alright, we have 5. I believe we need 2 more for my Harriers. Alright, guys, we're 5-0 right now. I don't want to camp, but I really want my first nuke. Well, UAV, we have cold-blooded, so it's all good. Oh, come on. Nice. We need 1 more kill. Oh, this guy right there. Nice. I gotta get a scavenger pack. Alright, I got my Harriers. Oh my god, guys. What did I just do? Alright, we're gonna call my Harriers. I guess in the middle of the map. Oh my gosh, what did I just do? I just messed up that guy, that's what I just did. Alright, hopefully my Harriers can do some work. We're 9-0. I think we need 11. He took out my Harrier! He just took out my Harrier. Oh, I need to pick up this Barrett. I need a snipe, I guess. No. Nice, got that guy. Guys, 1 more kill, and I get the chopper. Got him. Got the chopper. Let's go, guys. Come on. We can get it right now. Oh, guys, this is the closest. Not the closest I've ever gotten today, but I've been trying a lot. Let's take out this guy's Harrier. Alright, nice. Not worry about dying, but come on, get this guy. There, he's nice. There we go. Get me at a good angle. Come on, please. Oh, there we go. Nice angle. No. Oh, nice. Got that guy. How many am I at? 18. I'm at 22, guys. Alright, I'm gonna camp it out. Oh, I'm shaking. I don't want to shake, though. Nice, got that guy. Oh, 2 more. 2 more. And I get it. Guys, oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I'm actually nervous. Ooh, there's another sniper. I don't want to get sniped. 1 more kill, guys. 1 more freaking kill. That's it. Got it. Got the nuke. Oh, guys, we got it. Oh my god. Oh. A guy's in here. Oh, we got it. 30. Oh, wait. How many did we get? 28 and 1, right? Or is it 31? I don't know. 28 and 1, I guess. Yeah, we got 28 and 1, guys. We got the nuke. Holy crap, guys. That was my first ever nuke. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, please slap that like button. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Subscribe for new, and that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that live nuclear. And I know I camped a lot. I didn't really camp, but I just really wanted to get this nuclear. So hope you guys did enjoy, and I'm right away, and I'm signing out. Later.